Rumänien ist immer noch ein Teil von mir.
I spent over 20 years in Romania, so it will always be a part of me. It's in my system, but now I live in Paderborn and feel at home here.
Home is wherever I am right now. But home is also what you make of it.
Ein Stück weit muss ich mir diese Heimat auch selber mitbauen.
Awana Nikiti comes to this sports hall in Paderborn to hone her moves together with her husband Erich Klan, like her, a professional dancer. The 27-year-old Romanian has represented her country at 3 world championships and won at countless tournaments. The couple came to nationwide fame in Germany after appearing on TV talent show Let's Dance.
Für mich ist Let's Dance wirklich
Let's Dance is the absolute highlight of my career and the story of my integration. I met a lot of lovely people and found a great deal of welcome and acceptance. So I could be myself and express my entire personality.
Awana Nikiti and her husband make their living primarily as dance instructors. She first donned her dancing shoes as a young girl. She met her husband at a tournament in Romania and joined him in Germany 4 years ago.
It was a bit of a culture shock because everything was so different. The mentality and the punctuality took some time getting used to. There were a lot of things I had to learn gradually over time. When I arrived, I made an effort to get to know the country and its people and to adapt to the German system. I have to know the rules to be able to play fair.
Over in Romania, for 4 years now, actor Daniel Bucha has been working at the National Theater in Sibiu. The theater stages productions in both German and Romanian.
The people are warmer and more open than in Germany. Germans tend to be a bit more reserved, especially in Bavaria or the north of the country. It's that curiosity and eagerness to learn new things that I noticed the most here. And you can see that in my fellow actors. The difference between German and Romanian drama students is that the Romanians have a greater presence and a greater energy.
Tonight's play is in German. It's a grotesque comedy by Hungarian dramatist George Tabori. For anyone who does not speak German, a simultaneous translation is provided. Daniel Bucha says that Romanians like to escape to the theater for comic relief. The cliché about Romanians that annoys him the most is that they're supposed to be less hardworking than the Germans.
As an actor, I know a lot of people, and the idea that they're lazy is nonsense. The pace here is a little slower, like in the Balkans generally, but people are easygoing, not lazy.
In Romania, we always heard how the Germans are. Perhaps not stiff, but not quite as warm as other people. So I was wary of that when I moved here at the age of 20, because I didn't know how I'd be accepted. But the Germans I met weren't really like that. They gave me a very warm welcome.
Today she and her husband are having some friends over for homemade cake. The walls are adorned with pictures of their young son and highlights from their career. Their first meeting in Romania is still a very fond memory.
We happened to bump into each other again at the national championships, which I won.
You're so mean. That wasn't nice. Yes, Erich really did become Romanian champion, which I never did. It was so annoying and something he's always teasing me about.
Mama.
In Daniel Bucha's case, it was romance that brought him to Romania. He arrived with no work permit and no job prospects. He might have ended up working as a security guard if he hadn't been accepted at the theater.
Ich bin zufrieden mit dem, was ich jetzt hier habe.
I'm happy enough with my life here.
Viel, aber es reicht aus.
This is my girlfriend. She's an actor too. Unfortunately, 180 kilometers away, so I commute back and forth.
180 Kilometer und ich pendle immer hin und her.
Awana Nikiti is taking a stroll through downtown Paderborn. She likes that it's a city, but not too big. One of her friends runs a boutique that specializes in dancewear and accessories.
I have to admit it, that I actually started dancing because of the clothes. I dreamt of getting the opportunity to wear such beautiful dresses, and at some point I succeeded. I'll wear this to do the cleaning today.
For Awana, national allegiances are no longer that important. She still stays close in touch with her family in Romania, though, and she goes to visit them 3 times a year.
All I know is I'm happy, and that's what matters most.
Inside, I still feel German, not Romanian. I was born in Germany, and it's my homeland. Why would I want to deny my roots?
But Daniel Bucha certainly feels at home in Romania, and he's in big demand as an actor. While Awana Nikiti has found a new home and more in Germany. Two Europeans who are immigrants and very much established in their new home countries.